the covers and they joined the IRA, and the papers call it party pub, and it's gonna be number one. But he got out of jail, he shouted up the IRA, and the papers called him Paddy Public Enemy number one. The factions all were fighting in a deadly power game. He survived them all and left the ILLA. Wherever there is trouble, there is Paddy and his gun, and the papers calling Paddy Public Enemy number one. The covers in the north, they couldn't catch him. The British Army, they just couldn't touch him. When he got out of jail, he shouted up the IRA, and the papers calling Paddy Public Enemy number one. The British Army, they just couldn't touch him. But when he hung away his gun, he became the hunted one. And that was the end of Paddy Public Enemy number one. And that was the end of Paddy Public Enemy number one. And that was the end of Paddy Public Enemy number one. And that was the end of Paddy Public Enemy number one.